Pete Dunne is one of the best up-and-comers in the pro wrestling scene. Where did his career start? Where did this all begin? Well, let us find out, and welcome to the history of Pete Dunne. Pete Dunne began his wrestling career at an extremely young age. He was only 12 years old. He trained for 2 years before he made his pro wrestling debut. He trained under Steve Edwards at Phoenix Wrestling School in Coventry. His first ever pro wrestling match was against Mark Andrews. Dunne competed under a mask and he was named Tiger Kid. This was until January of 2010, when he lost a hair versus mask match, and this is where he became Pete Dunne. He started off the Pete Dunne character by wrestling with his kayfabe brother Damian Dunne. He spent all of 2010 and most of 2011 working in small indie promotions such as EDW Wrestling. In 2011, he started to travel internationally, going to Dublin to wrestle for Dublin Championship Wrestling. He also wrestled for companies such as PBW in Scotland. In 2011, Pete Dunne and Jim Lee co-founded the wrestling company Attack Pro Wrestling. One of the reasons they created the company was to create more opportunities for Dunne and his friends. During Dunne's time in this promotion, he was a face at first but became a heel. He mainly faced his friend, Mark Andrews. From mid-2015 to 2016, Pete held the Attack 24/7 title for a whopping 307 days. He lost the belt to Shay Prejeux, which acted as a catalyst for a long storyline with the company, co-founder Jim Lee. This feud eventually led to Pete being eliminated from the company when he lost a 5-on-5 elimination match against Jim Lee's team. In 2016, Pete Dunne went to Revolution Pro Wrestling. He won the RPW British Cruiserweight title. Dunne held the championship till July 2016. In this title run, he defeated wrestlers such as Sanjay Dutt, ACH, Matt Cross, before he dropped the belt to Will Ospreay. And in 2016, Pete Dunne was wrestling in another British company by the name of Progress Wrestling. He began his time at Progress teaming up with his kayfabe brother Damian Dunne. After losing in the first round of the Super Strong Style 16 tournament, Pete turned on his brother Damian to join forces with Trent Severn to create British Strong Style. At Progress Chapter 36, Dunne and Severn beat the London Riots, the team that consisted of James Davis and Rob Lynch, to capture the Progress Tag Team titles. At Chapter 39, British Strong Style defeated London Riots to retain their tag titles. Pete then went on to compete in a 7-man elimination match for the vacant Progress World Championship, and Pete Dunne pinned Jimmy Havoc to win the Progress World Championship. Pete Dunne made his first defense of the Progress World title at the next Progress event by defeating Zack Sabre Jr. British Strong Style were forced to relinquish the tag titles by Progress Management. Dunne then went on a tear defending his world title against wrestlers such as Jimmy Havoc, Mark Andrews, Mark Haskin, ACH, before losing to Travis Banks. He held the title for 287 days. In 2017, Pete Dunne, Tyler Bate, and Trent Seven entered into the King of Trios tournament, beating out all teams to win the 2017 King of Trios tournament. On December 15, 2016, Dunne was announced that he would be participating in the United Kingdom Championship tourney held by WWE to crown the inaugural champion. Dunne made it to the finals, beating Roy Johnson, Sam Grandwald, Mark Andrews. He faced Tyler Bate in the finals to crown the first champion, but he lost to Tyler Bate. Dunne then signed a contract with the WWE, but this contract allowed him to work at other places with restrictions. Pete Dunne debuted on the WWE developmental show NXT on February 22, 2017, beating Mark Andrews. On May 7, 2017, Pete Dunne beat his partner Trent Seven, becoming the number one contender for the WWE UK title. Dunne would face Tyler Bate in an epic clash, receiving 4.75 stars from Dave Meltzer. This match was even named Match of the Year from NXT. Dunne began his legendary title run by first defeating Tyler Bate, then Roderick Strong. In this title, he defeated wrestlers such as Mark Andrews, Trent Seven, Wolfgang, Johnny Gargano, and many, many more. Pete Dunne teamed up with Roderick Strong to compete in the Dusty Rhodes Classic. They defeated Danny Burch and Oney Lorcan. Then they defeated Alexander Wolf and Eric Young to advance to the finals. They faced Authors of Pain in the finals, but the match ended in a no contest when the Undisputed Era interfered and attacked both teams. This set up a three-way tag team match to decide the tournament winner of the NXT tag team titles. While in this match, Roderick Strong turned and attacked on Pete Dunne to allow the Undisputed Era to win the tag team titles, and Roderick aligned himself with the Undisputed Era. This turn will mark the start of a feud between Pete Dunne and the Undisputed Era. Pete Dunne would defend his title a few more times against wrestlers such as Zach Gibson, and he also defeated Joe Coffey at the first ever WWE NXT UK TakeOver show, TakeOver Blackpool. Pete Dunne then lost to Walter at the NXT TakeOver New York, ending Pete Dunne's legendary 685-day reign with the UK title. Hey guys, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If the speaking wasn't too great, I was trying to slow it down, but it's kind of hard for me because I'm used to speaking really fast, so I'm like trying to, you know what I'm saying, like take it down. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you do, please leave a like, subscribe, all that fun stuff. Make sure you like the video and all that great stuff. I'll see you guys later. Deuces.